G'day all, Mr. Paladin here. And I was playing a few rounds today, and I had a good life going on upward offense. I'm using the Survivalist set, and why are you chasing me, Medic? I'm using the Survivalist set, which is the Lutron J, the Spicicle with a dead ringer, and it's very hard to kill. And what in the world is that? That's one of the drunkest demo men I've ever seen. I'm taking a screenshot of that. Okay, so yeah, the Survivalist set, it's really good. It's even really good if there's a whole bunch of pyros because... Let's stab this guy. Because, you know, you got so many ways to avoid continually burning. You can either melt your Spicicle or the Dead Ringer will stop the first bit of burning. I can see a backburner pyro on the scene now, so... Things will only get better from here, I'm sure. The more you stab people, the more pyros that show up. I like how everyone laughs. I think I'm wearing the pyrovision goggles. So everyone's got party balloons coming out of their dead bodies. Oh, here's another pyro on the scene now. Straight out of spawn. Why'd I get that speed boost? I must have got the edge of, like, a banner or something from the soldier. Yeah, see, I see a couple soldier kills in the feed. Let's see. What are you doing, engineer? That's too much shooting. Stop your shooting. Whenever it gets to that one, I always think about, yippee-ki-yay. Yeah, I'm not going to say the line. Oh, good work, Spy Heavy. Punching him in the back. Whoa. I thought I might have been able to drop down on this guy. Did anyone see that shot? No? Okay. Where is he? He stayed out of each other's vision. He still hasn't seen me. I see his shots coming this way. He still hasn't seen me. This is like a tutorial on how not to be seen. Finally, that's about the longest I've had to stalk someone in quite some time. Whoa! Oh, that teammate was not a teammate at all. It was an enemy spy. Nope! As we do-si-do around the cart. There we go. Getting the cap. Why is my team not capping? We got plenty of heavies. We've got too many spies. Why is my team overleveling spies? I'm doing the spy thing here. See, look at that. I'm spying the heck out of this. Oh, thanks for checking me. Use my ringer to get into their back line. Seeing if I can get anything on the way out. Oh, what? Oh, he got stuck on the edge. And he chased in melee. I saw that ham. I saw him out with a ham. He wanted to ham me to death. Was it a Christmas ham? Who knows? Maybe it was leftovers. Killing me with leftovers. That's not very nice. You know what makes good leftovers? Pizza, man. You can eat cold pizza. It doesn't matter. Hot, cold. Throw it in the microwave. Throw it in the oven. Reheat it. It's all good. He's only on 44 health. There we go. And now my ring is ready again. Good, because I'm going to need it because there's a pyro. Well, I shouldn't have gone this way. Avoid the spy. Oh, and a sniper. Now I'm going to be loud near their spawn. I'll get this ammo. No, it's another spy. Hey, spy. I hope no one comes up here. I killed him. I got no one. I was the other spy. I was the spy that got the other spy killed. I'm sorry, man. I'm so sorry. Oh, I hate it when that happens. I had no idea he was up there. But I'm now that guy. I'm that guy that got the other spy killed. Oh well, it happens. Yeah, that's too much heat coming out of their spawn. I'm gonna say no to that. There's a scout coming up. Can I get around it? Whoa! Oh, that was a bit fortunate on that. I should have missed that one. But I got it, so I'll take it. Oh, hey there! I didn't expect you there. I never really was on your side. Somebody just lost a kill streak. And somebody fell to their death painfully. Oh, that pyro didn't see me at all. Oh, look, he's like doing the yes thing. Oh, that pyro! Yeah, phew. I noticed at the last moment that I think our pyro clipped through their scout, so he was a spy. I almost got stabbed. Oh, I'm still disguising, so he saw disguise smoke, but I let him off the other way. He doesn't think I'm going this way. You gotta watch that. If you put up your disguise before you're under a full cloak, you will get smoke. But if you are fully disguised first, you're good. There are plenty of pyros around now. He's doubled them back for me. He saw the health pack being taken. Need that one health. I need it. One HP is gonna count. Another person losing their kill streak. And we picked up the pyro. Well, that's a spy. Yep, I was hoping to get the health pack before he did, but I didn't get it. And is that a third pyro they have now? Spies always make baby pyros appear. I think one of the pyros just quit the game. I think I saw it in the feed. Which is nice. I like it when pyros leave. I'm just gonna sit here, wait for this health. Oh no, I didn't get it. A direct hit. I'll get it anyway. It was mine. It had my name all over it. Oh wow, he just burnt two spies at once, or he thinks he did. I think the other spy got away. Did he? Yeah, there's the other spy. We're both good. Oh, there we go. Nice streak going on. Even getting some with my luck, Sanjay. Wow, he got an achievement for that dead ringer burn. I love it. Back up. Oh, he backed up, but he went sideways, so I missed it. Oh, well. Oh, downstairs. That's a spy. Is he coming around? No, he's not. All right, let's just go the other way. Oh, and my eyes are glowing, so let's get rid of the glowy eye thing. Stab! I don't know why this cart hasn't been moved. Come on, look at it. Look at all the blues here. Why has this cart not been moving? Oh. Alright, we're good. Oh, I thought for a moment that pyro was a spy because the other spy's been disguising as pyro so much. Can we get the back of this guy? Oh no, but he believed the disguise. He didn't see me. Oh, I just dropped the ringer thinking to take a Lutron J shot, but he shot me. Death can come for you at any moment. It can come from above. It can come from below. It can come from your own spawn. What is that spy doing up there? That is definitely not our pyro. What are you doing? And Matador for you. Thank you. Alright, we're all up in their business. This is going to be cap. Well, I didn't expect him to back out. And I didn't expect our soldier to shoot at me and not at him. What in the world? So many spies. Well, thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. The Survivalist set, man, I like it. It's good every now and then.
Non più dry farfalloni amoroso. Notte giorno di torno girano. Delle belle turbando al riposo. Ma ci sento a toncino d'amor. Delle belle turbando al riposo. Narcisetto a toncino d'amor.